Hi guys, Christopher Goosey here, and welcome back to Outlast 2 on the channel. Let's get back into the game. Oh, hello.
Oh god, no!
Oh god, I did not okay. Now I know. Now I know that we don't open the door.
That might be an elephant.
Right. Yeah, but it's not working. Where the hell are we going? I don't know. Right. So, don't go in there. I'm not here. God's sake. Right, there's a path top there. Window? Yeah, window. They just look at them. I can't believe I've died twice in the game. It's a bit of embarrassment. It's battling. I like how they've got very messy houses, but they've kind of their fridges are. I don't know how to say it. Right, open the door up. Oh no. Nobody's here. Nobody's here.
Over the edge, cast knife.
It's just old pal Blake. Oh, he went out the window. That was good. Can't carry any more bandages. Where are they?
Get the elevator working again.
Look at all the bodies. Oh, Lord! Go under the bed.
There! I see him!
No, you don't. What? What kind of bullshit was that? He looked under the bed, but he couldn't see me. Oh, he just went out that door. Oh, no, he's back in here. Go out the window. Right, do you know what? Just... Oh, no, you'll never see me.
Consume the flesh and spice it well. Let the bones be burned.
Why did I just... Well then.
That might be an elevator. It's up there, isn't it?
Right. Back on our adventure to find the generator to the elevator. Get down. Yeah, go that way. Hi, Mary. Right, there's a man in the other room. Wait, there's a door right here. Oh god, we could have went there all along. I don't think there was anything in the other room anyway. Oh my lord! No, 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 you never. Get in this house. Oh, hi, Mary. The stairs. Right, oh my god. I think we're okay. You're right. Oh, Jesus, I didn't think you would attack me. Because there are some good people in the game. And I thought you were like, you wouldn't. Oh god, there's a man. I think this has found me. Bit of paper. Open the door. There's a generator. To the elevator.
That's gotta be it. If I can find my way back to the elevator.
Hello. Don't come near me. Or I will call the police. Wait! Call the police! Why don't we just call the police? Right, there's a bucket right there. Before we do anything, let's just pick up this document and I'll read it later. Right, put it down.
But it is joyous all, for we are in the sorrows of a travailing woman. From this Abra is the place of the breaking forth of, yes, the children of hell, but also the opportunity of our salvation.
Can I go down here? Is his prophet, and not... I think we can run past her. By the way, do we need a bandage?
It'll get me up to the chapel.
No, we don't need one. I wonder... Right, let's run past her. Alright, she didn't care. Yeah, I was going to say, I wonder... Oh, we're outside. That was helpful. I wonder, like Resident Evil 7, like a backpack, can we find a bigger coat? Right, and we've got to go down there. I think. This way. Oh my lord, it's her. Hide. Do you think it's fine? No, it's not fine. Oh you found me? How? How? No, no, come on. How? 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 Done. Done. Somewhere, just done anywhere. Oh god, we stopped to play with the goddamn camera. How did she find me? How is this witch so goddamn clever? Oh my lord. Like, I know that you won't attack. I feel like... I wonder if we'll ever meet the fat man. It's a good question, isn't it? Just check my time for the video very quickly. 10 minutes! Okay. What was that button? Paddle. Hide. Hold! I think she found us. I don't know, I think she did. Oh my lord. Let's give it a few seconds. Oh god, she's found us somehow. Battle! She's right there. Oh, she's found us again. I hate this bitch. Just get in here. Oh my lord. I think she's lost us though. Let's just duck down. Oh, for God's sake. This is where we came from. How did we get from the other side of the village to another? Just dock down in here. I really, really hate her.
Yes, Lord.
Oh God, she's loud. Hide. God, do you think we should just run? Oh lord, she's right there.
He will, even unto his death.
I think we should just bolt it. Do you know what? Done. Elevator. Oh my god. Oh my god. Pull. Oh my bloody lord. Hallelujah. That scary motherfucking bitch. I hate her. I absolutely hate her. Oh my lord. I hate that woman. We're recording something. No, we're not. No, we are. Jesus Christ. Sometimes the best thing to do is just to run for it. If you know where something is, just go for it. Right, I feel like this is a nice little area. Right, so we cannot get back there. Right. So let's go up here. Singing little giddles. Why are you shouting for Jessica? Oh god. Right. Didn't expect that to happen. I wonder what Jessica's got to do with this. And we're back in school. I'll find you, Jessica. Don't worry. Who's coming? Don't worry, Jessica. I'm coming for you. Music box. Dum da dum da 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 dum 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 dum. Okay. Where are they? Duel. Dead end. Hide. So there's a hide option here at school. Yep, dead end. Great. Oh. Wait, has that activated something? No, it's not. Right, I'm going to end that episode there, guys, but we'll be back on in the next episode. Stay tuned. I'm... That's the fuck. Kuzik, peace out.